The International Cricket Council is calling a meeting of the original hosts of the 2011 World Cup Cricket Tournament to discuss the possibility of allowing Pakistan to host its share of the World Cup matches in the UAE. The Indian Cricket Board, however, is cavilling at the proposition, arguing that Pakistan should not host its matches in another country. Sujit Kaur Khan from Peshawar thinks that India's insistence on depriving Pakistan of the hosting opportunity is unfair and malafide.
This is Karim Khan, citizen journalist from Instabox from Pakistan. Given the attacks on the Sri Lankan cricket team in Lahore earlier this year, it makes sense to be concerned about the security situation in the country, but Pakistan still retains its hosting rights to the World Cup of 2011. The International Cricket Council is looking to resolve this issue by moving Pakistan's share of the World Cup matches to the Emirates. However, the Indian Cricket Board is still ill at ease at this prospect, only because of traditional rivalry. The security situation in Dubai and Abu Dhabi is perfectly satisfactory, and Pakistan has the legal right to host its matches in a safe part of the world. India's insistence on depriving Pakistan of hosting its World Cup matches shows that the Indian Cricket Board acts politically even in the world of sports. It is therefore commendable for the Indian cricket officials to stop bullying the International Cricket Council against Pakistan and help Pakistan fix the wrongs done in the world of sports. This is not only the call of good sportsmanship, but will also help the cricket community to prevent its time and resources from wasting away in senseless disputes.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let InstaBlog be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.